In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most compassionate. Honorable judges and dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today, I am here to express my views on the topic, the life of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Dear audience, one of the famous English book, The Hundred, ranked Muhammad, peace be upon him, at the top of the 100 men who had transformed the destinies of billions of human beings and transformed the whole course of history. It is declared in the book that Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, is and was the most influential personality in this history. Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, belonged to a simple origin, but he laid the foundation of one of the world's greatest religion and nation, and became tremendously effective leader. 14th century have elapsed, but his influence is as strong as it was during his own lifetime. When he started preaching, Arabia was a hell on the earth for the humanity. And when he finished, it became a paradise for the oppressed. He's a benefactor of mankind. Can you find a single person in the annals of history who was as much a man of action as a man of competition? Tell me the name of hero who was as much generous and courteous to his bloodthirsty enemies as to his dear ones. There is no one else but the Holy Prophet was, within the shortest span of time, the rapid expansion of Islam was inputted to the use of sword by the enemies of Islam. He preached Islam. He corrected the immoral people at the time and made them the torchbearer of morality and virtue. He saved the humanity. He said, there will be a time when knowledge will spread in the universe. He said, pay to the labor before it set dries. He said, pay to the labor before it set dries. He said, desire not the world and God will love you. Desire not what other have and they will love you. Dear audience, we can be the leader. We can be the leader of this atheistic global community who is struggling in the base of ignorance by following the footsteps of our great Muhammad, peace be upon him. And thanks.